Hey there, welcome back to iCloud Go. Forgot your iPhone passcode and ended up with the dreaded iPhone unavailable screen? Tried over and over again but just can't get past the lock screen? Don't panic. Today, I'm going to show you an official method to fix a locked iPhone. Before we begin, make sure your device meets these three conditions. It's running iOS 15.2 or later, it's connected to the internet, and you know your Apple ID password. Step 1, use the Forgot Passcode or Erase iPhone option. Pick up your iPhone and deliberately enter the wrong passcode several times. When it says iPhone unavailable, you should see a Forgot Passcode option at the bottom. Note, if your device is running iOS 15 or 16, you'll need to enter the wrong passcode 3 more times until it tells you to try again in 1 hour. At that point, you'll see the Erase iPhone option instead. This option works the same as Forgot Passcode. Step 2, confirm to erase your iPhone. Tap on Forgot Passcode. You'll be warned that this will erase all data on your device. Don't worry, if you have a backup, you can restore everything after the reset. Go ahead and tap Start iPhone Reset or Erase iPhone to proceed. If you've recently changed your iPhone passcode within the last 72 hours, you may see an Enter Previous Passcode option. This is a security feature to help in case you forget your new password. You can use your old passcode to update the new one. Once that's done, you can swipe up to unlock your device. Step 3, enter your Apple ID password for verification. You'll now need to enter your Apple ID password to sign out of your account. This step is designed to prevent unauthorized access. Once entered, tap Erase iPhone again to begin the reset process. Step 4, wait for the reset and reboot. The reset process takes about 5 minutes, so be patient. When it's done, your iPhone will restart and bring you to the initial setup screen. From here, you can set up your iPhone and choose to restore from a backup. In this demo, I'll walk you through restoring from an iCloud backup. You'll need to log into your Apple ID account. Once signed in, select the most recent backup for this device. Continue through a few setup steps and the restore process will begin. The time it takes will depend on the size of your backup, so just be patient. After it's finished, your iPhone will reboot. Complete the remaining setup steps, and then you'll be able to swipe up and fully access your device. Extra notes, keep in mind that apps and photos from the backup may need to download again. Just leave your iPhone powered on for a while after setup, and everything will be restored automatically. That's it, the official process to unlock your iPhone when it's showing iPhone unavailable. If this method doesn't work for your device, check out 4UKey in the video description below. It's an affordable tool that can unlock your iPhone even without the Apple ID or passcode. Hopefully this helps you out. In the next video, I'll show you how to deal with iPhone locked to owner. If you're interested in that, be sure to subscribe so you don't miss it. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.